Cash Focus is a combined budgeting and rolling forecasting system built around a double entry accounting engine that can be customized for any industry. If you would like to know how it might work in your organization, have a look at our industry examples, user tips, or request a free trial. Here we have an example for a software development, training, and distribution company. Key features of this model include the revenue and expense drivers. These show the number of consulting hours, number of sales, training courses, attendees. They are used for engaging the sales and consulting team in the forecasting process. In this case, the drivers are linked to a network spreadsheet so that the respective team members can update their own drivers and the calculated forecast. Here we can see how easily any revisions can be refreshed into the rolling forecast. Revenues and direct costs are linked to the drivers. Here we can see the software revenues variable on the number of sales times the average price. Under direct costs, the cost of courses is variable on the number of participants times a fee plus catering costs, materials and venue hire. Here we see the equation that brings all these components together. When using drivers, the budget is entered as a percentage of the result. This enables high-level or top-down what-ifs without having to change the underlying drivers. Other development costs are entered manually with the exception of payroll. Detailed and sensitive calculations like personnel are kept out of the software and are calculated via another externally linked spreadsheet. This enables F2Es to be easily revised and moved from one division to another without upsetting the links. In this model, software development costs are being recovered and accumulated in an inventory account called software development costs. As sales are made, these accumulated costs are reduced via the cost of software sold account. Here we can see that this account is 100% variable on all the development direct costs. This methodology is common in many manufacturers and service organizations where it is important to match revenues with the cost of the goods and services produced. Cash flow profiles are the rules that specify which balance sheet accounts the budget is accrued to, and relative to the accrual, how the cash flow is paid or received. The default assumptions are set to pay all expenses the month following. But here we see an example of an exception. Insurance is assumed to be paid annually at the beginning of the year, or in this case, 11 periods in advance, and it's being amortized by prepayments on the balance sheet. On the balance sheet, there are built-in loan calculators for all types of loans, high purchase and leases, modules for managing fixed assets and inventory. Here we can see transfers from software costs to version releases. Other inventory methods include seasonal purchasing and monthly finished good targets. There are also multiple bank and overdraft accounts, term deposits, investment, and intangible modules. When we click to run a report, Cash Focus uses its double entry accounting engine to combine the revenue and expense drivers, other data and cash flow assumptions to produce your actual to budget and forecast profit and loss balance sheet and cash flow reports for you. If we select from the pre-formatted formats and click to preview the profit and loss, we can see an actual plus forecast to the year end. If we close this report, we can then see a comparison of actuals to budget and rolling forecast. The drivers on the report shows the planned level of activity versus what actually happened. This helps explain why there are revenue and direct cost variances. They also show what the business has achieved and where it's headed versus what was presented and agreed by the directors and banks some time ago. If we click the cash flow report, we can see what the actual cash flow was and what it might be at the year end. If you'd like to save a lot of time and frustration from your budgeting, forecasting and managed reporting, just click the free trial button now. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.